Guessy's too used to the beach.
Hey, Islander, what can I say?
Huh? Huh?
Look, even the sea's turning to ice. Donald, this isn't your magic, is it?
Do you think it's the Heartless?
Might be. Let's go. Wow.
Hmm? Ooh.
That girl, she looked so sad. I wonder what happened. Maybe the Heartless? We should talk to her.
Think the Heartless are after her?
Can be! Let's go!
Yeah! Yeah! I know! Ha ha!
Back off!
Sora can run up this.
Yeah, no problem.
Gosh, look how high up we are.
To a half tower. What if we fall?
Take this!
Try to break this ice.
Sora, why don't you try breaking this chunk of ice?
Back off!
Why are you here? Where did you come from?
Hi, I'm Sora, and I... I'm from... let's just say, someplace a little warmer.
I'm Donald.
And I'm Goofy.
Are you visiting Arendelle for the coronation?
Huh? You got us. So, what's your name?
Elsa. Queen Elsa of Arendelle.
What? The Queen?
You shouldn't be out here. Please go back to the village.
Why? Your Majesty, you look like you could use a friend. Don't you want to talk?
Please leave. I need to be alone. I don't want to hurt anyone.
Oh. Is it that bad? You must have been through a lot.
We know what that's like, don't we?
Sure, adventuring's fun, but it definitely has its ups and downs. When the going gets tough, us friends have to stick together.
Exactly. Although, Donald, you do lose your temper a lot, so I can relate to wanting some alone time.
What? I don't do that!
Enough!
Whoa! Whoa.
Elsa, did you...
The Heartless!
Don't worry, we got him. Take cover!
Yeah!
ya!
I know what to do!
I'm ready!
Okay!
No!
Go, go, go! Go!
Elsa, are you okay?
I'm sorry I was so upset. Thank you for your help. Look out!
Whoa. That's amazing. You can control ice.
Control it? No, all I ever do is hurt people.
It's okay. Those were just the Heartless.
You said that word before. What are they?
Monsters that are after people's hearts. Wherever they go, there's trouble.
They're after people's hearts?
Yes, they're dangerous. You should head home before it gets any worse.
This is my home now. I can't go back. I don't want to hurt anyone.
What?
Arendelle is safer with me staying up here.
Not safer for you! Oh!
Please, go away!
Elsa.
Oh, don't worry. She'll be okay. Seems like she's pretty strong.
You gotta let her go. She wants to be alone.
Yeah, I hear you. But I just wanted to know why she was so sad.
And how is it any of your business?
Huh?
Read the room, kiddo.
Who are you? That's the organization code. You knew?
Excuse me? Oh yeah, you forgot. The name's Larxene. This time remember. And we'll take care of Elsa, so don't you worry.
Do you...
Nope!
Well, she seems to think she knows us, so maybe we should play along.
Not unless her name's Terra.
Excuse me, I'm right here!
Oh. Why are you after Elsa?
No one's gonna hurt her, but we're not about to put up with your meddling. Stay here and behave yourselves.
Wait! The ice!
It's going to wall us in!
Ice is so not my style.
Larxene!
Anybody see a way out?
No, not me.
Well, we can't stay in here.
Elsa's in real trouble now.
Yeah. Larxene promised not to hurt her, but I trust those guys as far as I can throw them.
They're gonna be up to no good.
Clearly.
Spaghetti.
Yeah, we'll freeze if we don't find a way out.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Huh. Yeah. Huh. Yeah. Huh. Huh. Yeah. Back off!
I wonder where it leads. The pillar. When Sora rotated that pillar.
There!
this!
Nice picture, Sora. That spin trick you did should work again. Something up there.
Yeah. Yeah. Hmm.
off! So long! Yeah! Back off! Come on!
Well, that seemed to lock everything into place.
That might be the end of it.
This must be the exit.
Oh! see her?
I think she might have gone up in that direction.
Yeah.
Okay, come on.
You know, from here, we might be able to reach that maid. We were trapped in.
You want to go back in?
And up climbing.
We can do it. Come on. Try this. Yes. Take this! Yeah. Back off! Right! Right! Yeah! Here we go!
Thank you. Snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Could I keep it in? Heaven knows I
what?
Let me see, be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go.
Don't know what we just saw, but wow! That was Elsa?
She looked different.
And a lot happier, too.
Let's say hi.
Please don't tell me that you're spying on her now.
Oh, Larxene! Don't turn this around on us. You're following her.
Ooh, look at you get all sassy. Okay, I'll admit, Elsa is a person of interest to us. Maybe she's one of the seven pure lights we need. The new seven hearts. Gotta make sure, though. Fortunately, we're in the best position to tell. Can't pick out that special glimmer unless you're standing in the shadows. And maybe Elsa doesn't have it. I mean, just look how icy her palace is, made of magic she forced herself to keep hidden until now. What if it's dark magic?
Elsa would never rely on the darkness.
Actually, it's still too early to call. Depends on how she sees it. If she believes her magic is darkness, that's what it will become. Accepting her power, whatever it is the only way she can set her heart free. So what will Elsa accept? Light or darkness? I know I want to know.
Well, good for you, but guess what? I won't let her fall to darkness.
It's her choice to make, not yours. You know, I'm starting to understand why she gave you the cold shoulder.
Arxene!
You want to help her? Then stop trying to be her hero! Let her figure things out her own way!
Huh? Donald! Goofy! Are you okay?
I'm okay.
All good!
I think we should probably go check on Elsa.
And make sure Larxene was wrong about her magic.
Yeah.
But don't you tell her what Larxene said.
Huh? Why not?
Well, to keep the order.
Yeah, order.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, fellas. Do you hear that?
Look!
Huh?
Whoa! 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 Whoa!